football has been the most popular game in the universe. Here we are in Lasso football pitch. Here are the players. They are preparing for Noga, Nigeria University game, and WAHU, West African University game. Those are their players over there. These are the keepers. Let's go to their players. We are here to get information about West African University game. Here is their volleyball court. We have their basketball court and their handball court. The event so far has an attendance of 26 universities, and the motive of the university to host the sports championship game is to allow the young body university athletes to participate in the university game. West African University Game President Professor Kingsley Akpabio has assured all the participating universities of his readiness to be prepared. He has aimed to bring all the universities together.
Okay, Noga, Nigeria University Games. It's partakers from all state and federal universities in Nigeria, both private universities as well. So Lagos State University, coming back from Lagos State University here, we are in Zone F because we are sharing two zones. We go for preliminary, and after the preliminary, we go for the final, and whichever university is hosting. So as of last year, when I started from under level, I took part in the first preliminary 2016, but it never held. And we got to this meeting last for the preliminary for the year, the council then announced that Noga won't hold the game. Then last year we held it, it was in Makurdi, went for the preliminary for the session in Milag, and went for the finals in Makurdi, and we shot Kuta passage. So after then, we are hoping to hold the next preliminary for Zone 8 in Lagos State University, while the Noga proper will be holding in Milag. Noga is a good avenue to like showcase the
what it used to be, where we see big potential coming out of Noga and representing on global stage, and from there going into mainstream. So far, Nigeria has not been. Well, I think the problem is this funding. Most of the universities don't fund sports the way they should be funded. Like last year now, imagine an athlete going out for a 2 weeks competition with no backup plan of like, okay, though they will be camped, they're not even up to standard camping. So they are funding, they fend for themselves, and the money that comes in as their allowance is nothing to write home about. So, one. Then sporting facilities, infrastructurally, most of the universities in Nigeria are bad. Sporting facilities are lacking behind the sporting facilities. We have not up to standard. Imagine a big state university, known to be the best state university, still using a cinder track instead of pattern track. So that's one. No gym. The ones that are available are not yet opened and things like that. So things like that are what is limiting athletes' growth in Nigeria. The Noga game is good. It's a good initiative if it can be restructured. Like, let good hands come in. They should put hands on deck to improve things on it. So facilities should come in place. Funding should be.
Can you please tell us when you first started? Why do you choose to be a sport lady? To bring your abilities or love for sport, passion, and right from where you are going, just like I said, after you choose this time, you are just to exercise early in the morning. So, getting to the university, I was like, okay, let me choose about the education and find you. Okay, when it comes to handball, it's not really a very, very good field. Just like show. So several times I've been judged when the channel was in movies, but the moment I started getting to know the game very well, I started getting familiar with the game. I tried as much as possible to hold my soul, none of us fall down. And as the game is on, one is not careful. Several times I've been hit by my opponents and even my partners in the game. So those are the challenges. What are your advice for students out there? Advice for students out there is love, like when you get to school, not to invest in, so right from when you are very young, get to learn about sports, get to learn more about sports. It makes you fit. Like sports is, it doesn't just keep you fit like physically. It helps you mentally, that is emotionally. It keeps you stable emotionally, mentally, physically, socially, because it makes everybody sociable. When you are a sports person, you tend to meet many more people outside. You tend to see this competition and intra competition. So you tend to meet so many other people. That's the social aspect of it. My people tend to come over to play together or compete together. While mentally, when you are exercising your body very well, you think fast and forward. Then educationally, you learn more about many things.
Questions about sports in general, about the mass. What's your view on it?
Yeah, I'm Idris Rimon, 400 level student mass communication. Since I entered last week on the level, I've been able to know more about sports in last week, because last week I've engaged two students in sporting activities like football, racing, high jumps, all those different kind of sports. Then the sport director then asked the kind of mechanism that he used to encourage students to come to the sports center by maybe playing music. He also organizes inter-faculty matches. We have the VC Cup. We have so many sporting activities within the national.
About the inter-faculty and also the outside faculties thing, what do you say about that? And also the sports that they do outside schools too. How has that been incorporating?
Yeah, as of last year was part of the people that went for the Nuga Games. We actually participated, but we were unable to qualify for the quarterfinals of the Nuga Games. But our students really tried in participating in the competition. We tried our best.
Of course, part of the friendly match will be going to Epe next week to play against Moko. The event match organized by Epe Indigos. Subsequently, we are getting ready for the competition.
Physically, in the aspect that I have built up more muscles since I've become an athlete. Socially, I've been able to interact with one or two people around the nation and the state. And emotionally, I've been able to manage my emotions whenever I'm depressed. So I think about the economy. When I do that, everything is set to it.
What are your challenges?
As a goalkeeper and as an athlete, you know, one is not an island of knowledge. You cannot be perfect at all times. And whenever I make mistakes, I get blamed for my teammates. So that has been the only challenge I've faced so far.
What do you have for the upcoming?
For the upcoming athletes, I've like to tell them that whatever they do, in any situation they find themselves, they should always work hard, keep their head up, and they should always work against criticism. And with that, we'll be successful.
Are you preparing for the upcoming competition?
Yes, I am preparing for the